Whether you're a seasoned trader or just starting, understanding Theta can significantly impact your trading strategies and outcomes. So it is critical to have a solid understanding of Theta when trading options. Theta, also commonly referred to as time decay, is one of the Greek letters used in options trading to measure the daily impact of the extrinsic value of an option. Theta does not only represent the time decay component of an options premium, but encompasses all extrinsic value components, inclusive of implied volatility, dividends, and interest rates. In simple terms, theta represents how much an option's value is expected to decrease each day, assuming all other factors remain constant. Here, on the options chain, you'll notice theta values associated with each option. These values indicate the amount by which the option's price is expected to decrease for every day that passes. Therefore, theta can be any value and is measured in dollars. These values can change throughout the day and represent the reduction of option premium to be expected the following trading day. Notice how, for each expiration, theta peaks at the money strike price. Also, the closer the option is to expiration, the higher the theta value. As time passes, options lose value due to time decay, but this is not done in a linear fashion. If you look at the graph, you will notice that the time decay accelerates as the option approaches the expiration date. This is because the option will begin to rapidly lose its extrinsic value component. The higher the theta value, the more the option will deplete. Imagine you hold an option contract. If the price of the underlying asset remains stagnant or doesn't move significantly in your favor, the theta decay accelerates day by day, and your option loses value. This is crucial to understand, as it can impact your overall profitability. It is also important to remember that theta only erodes the extrinsic value of an option and not the intrinsic value, as the intrinsic value is dictated by how much the option is in the money. As a reminder, extrinsic value represents any excess premium of the executable or in-the-money value reflected in the option's price. Theta tends to behave differently depending on whether the option is at the money or out of the money. Since the extrinsic value of an option will generally be zero at expiration, out-of-the-money options will have less extrinsic value in them, as there is a lower probability of the option expiring in the money. At-the-money options, however, will have a lot more extrinsic value. Theta values are centered around at-the-money options, and therefore will have higher extrinsic value priced into the premiums. Options lose their extrinsic value as they move closer to expiration. This means that there is an increasing amount of extrinsic value to deplete closer to expiration. The relationship between out-of-the-money and at-the-money options theta looks similar to this. Notice how the out-of-the-money options tend to not have the acceleration of theta closer to expiration, as there is not much extrinsic value left to deplete anyway, while at-the-money options experience a large amount of theta acceleration approaching expiration. Theta will have a negative impact on long calls and puts, as the goal for these strategies is to profit from an increase in the value of the option. However, theta has a positive impact on short calls and puts, because these strategies profit when the option's value erodes. This is why long calls and puts have negative theta, while short calls and puts have positive theta. As theta works in favor for the option sellers, it allows investors to profit in neutral market conditions by utilizing strategies that have a net positive theta. A multi-leg strategy, like a credit spread, is a good example of this, because the short strike for a credit spread will almost always be closer to being at the money than the long strike. The short strike will have a higher positive theta, while the long strike has a lower negative theta. Therefore, the net theta will be positive, which indicates that this strategy will have time decay working in its favor and will erode in value by the net theta, assuming everything else is equal. In conclusion, mastering theta is a key aspect of options trading. Understanding how time decay works and incorporating strategies to manage it can enhance your overall trading performance. Remember, successful options trading is not just about predicting market direction, but also effectively managing the factors that influence option prices. Visit BMO.com/online investing to get started.